Oftentimes, people with gambling problems encounter depression or other mental health conditions. And oftentimes, people can receive counseling or medications for these what are called co-occurring disorders. And studies have found that, for example, when people have both anxiety and gambling problems, if one targets treatment of, say, the anxiety with a medication that has FDA approval for the treatment of anxiety, that there are improvements both in anxiety and in gambling.